Lane 5, heat 1. Thomas Bernacki.
Yeah, hi.
Okay, lane 1, heat 2.
What? What had to be lane?
Kevin Murray.
Right here.
Lane 2, heat 2.
Lane 2.
Johnny Hockenstein.
I'm right here.
That's what I meant. Yeah. Lane 5, heat 2.
Yeah, this is 15-2. The top two are going to have to move on to tonight's final. speed of sprint towards the finish line, not up this year. And our 333 is underway. Conklin was in first, but there it goes, Gilbert once again after the lead. Gilbert in the lead. Conklin in second. Bernanke and Conklin. Bernanke now in second. Conklin down to third. Murray in fourth. Rollison in fifth. That's on the second. Gilbert with a big lead again. And Claude Gilbert's going to toast in and he'll qualify. And also qualify.
I saw that you finished the game that like this. He said, I asked your dad, what's wrong? He said, you're diving to the pool, but you hit anchor. Huh? He's really stupid, okay? Normal. Okay? Good skaters, good athlete, take care of the body yourself. Understand? Management. Okay? Not just scary, everything. Good is good. Okay?
Estalos has the early lead in the short three-lap race. It's Estalos in first, Herder in second, Gilbert in third. Estalos continues to lead as they crunch up around the corner. Go for the final lap. Estalos now in second. What a move by Gilbert, and once again is going to win another race. Gilbert coming in first, Estalos second. Gilbert, a very smart and strong skater, once again showing his stuff, winning yet again, Claude Gilbert, the dominator. And Coho Mace with those stitches in his chin. Not exactly keeping everybody else in stitches, but certainly is leading right now. The Minnesota speedster, Coho Mace, in second place in the strip, John Henry Krueger. Third place, Joshua Cummings. Fourth place, Andrew Estalos. Fifth place is Claude Gilbert, the dominator. And in sixth place, Elliot Olenchek. But you may not hold Olenchek in check. He's a good little skater. And The dominant Paul Gilbert pulling into the lead. Second place now is Joshua Cummings. In third place, John Henry Kruger. Fourth place is Elliot Olenchek. Third, you can hold him in check. Look at Gilbert. Here he goes again. Gilbert, way out in front with 2 laps to go. It ain't over there. Man, anything can happen in speed skating. It often does. Olenchek. In front, now moving to second. You saw it there. He moved into second, I should say. John Henry Kruger. Third place is Joshua Cummings. Gilbert with a quarter of a length lead. If he stays up, he'll walk into this. And he does. The dominator, Todd Gilbert. In first, second place goes to John Henry Kruger. And third place went to Joshua Cummings in the Super Final. Is it?